Hello, and welcome back to Lena's Scientific Podcast. Today we are talking about a salt marsh water snake, or as you say in scientific terms, Nerodia clarkii. A salt marsh water snake is usually gray or grayish tan. The back is marked with four dark brown stripes. Striped individuals are found along the northern Gulf Coast and mid-Atlantic coast in brackish and saltwater marshes. Some of a salt marsh water snake's diet is crayfish, shrimp, fish, and other invertebrates. Some of a salt marsh water snake's predators are egrets, herons, and crabs. Salt marsh water snakes capture or kill their prey by biting, squeezing it, or swallowing it alive. Some species of a salt marsh water snake are a northern water snake, a plain-bellied water snake, a banded water snake, a diamondback water snake, a green water snake, a brown water snake, and an eastern green water snake. When a salt marsh water snake moves, it slithers across the floor like all snakes. When swimming or crawling, they will hold their heads close to the ground. It climbs trees with incredible speed. A salt marsh water snake can live up to 20 years. The babies are 7 to 9 inches and 17 to 22 centimeters long at birth. When they are fully grown, they are 15 to 30 inches and 36 to 76 centimeters long. A salt marsh water snake has a paddle-like tail that is suited to marine life. Do you see the tail in the picture? That's it for now. Hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.